So one-on-one action here tonight. It is a non-title matchup, but Adrian Neville doing what champions do, guys. He is competing. He is taking on all comers.
He's doing a good job in the beginning. He's got to stay away from Rusev tonight.
Two contrasting styles, just the brute power of Rusev.
How much does Adrian Neville have to adjust facing somebody like Rusev?
I was gonna say, he can't just straightforward lock up with the man. He's gotta try and duck and weave and stay away, or this could happen.
Oh!
Although he did snub me earlier.
He
but we'll put that in the past.
Neville trying to fight back. Comes Rusev again, but look at Neville getting the boot up.
And you notice he's doing a great job of attacking at a distance right now, staying away from Rusev and using strikes.
Red arrow on its way, but look out! And the referee calling for the bell. Tyler Breeze. Oh! The number one contender to the NXT Championship, Tyler Breeze, interjecting himself in this matchup. And Adrian Neville could be seriously hurt. What a sadistic assault.
Come on, they're ringing the bell.
Neville tapping out. Rusev refusing to unleash the hold.
Rusev only taking direction from Lana. But if you're Tyler Breeze, you want 100% of your NXT champion. You want him to be at full go all the time. I mean, that's just a cheap shot.
Do you?
I mean,
you don't want to take advantage of a situation?
I mean, no, if you're a true fighter,